Sterling had a 49.912 in his first run. He kind of got off the throttle a little bit. That's hung it up pretty much the same way where. So